Hey everybody, this is Al Spath. I'm back on phase two of the jackpot search over at True Poker. Let's see what we're playing for here. $12. All right, good start. Let's see if we can make it. Worth $10 there. Oh! Flopping the nuts. Let's just keep them in here. Let's call and see if a diamond comes out. Nope. Queen King, he could have me beat. Nope, not this time. Okay. Oh boy, demonized, you're gonna take my money here because I missed again. Nope. Gonna take Nigel's $4 winnings. And going to play two $4 events and see where he winds up. $2 events. Oh, that's a terrible card for the turn. That'd give so many people so many good hands there. Six or seven still doesn't help me here. That might be a very good card. Although, I don't think they're going to let me play it. Hey, Scrat. Hello. I'm playing a series of jackpot games at True Poker. I played several for Nigel a little while ago, and unfortunately got beaten a lot of them, but no cards, no runouts, no nothing good. So, but I did win the $10 one, the last one, so he did win $4 for his effort, and now he had $4 left. I'm playing $2 ones on his behalf. Why does this say $2? I thought it just said $12. What did I miss? I missed it. Oh, playing for two. Playing for four. If Nigel comes back in, let me know. Jeez. What hands these guys will stay and play with. It's unbelievable. You've got to be patient, folks. This is a cherry. It's about the only one I'm going to get at my age. I don't like how he quick called me there. I think he had the diamonds or he had these. He doesn't fold. horrible. Much thanks. Don't need to get involved with hands like that right now. This should be a big bet, and it's not. That counterfeited my nine. I mean, the ace is not going to bet until the river. I think he stayed a long time there. I don't think it was because he had a iffy hand. I think it was a good hand. He didn't know if he should raise it even more than that. Pressure and see if I don't get in trouble here. There you go. No, I can't. Yeah, no. I like the hand, but I can't do it. Risky. That's a fold. Come on, come on, come on. Everybody's waiting for a good hand. Notice we all started with 500. And we have 510, so we got... They've taken money out of the pot. Very strange. 470, 490, so 1030... And this guy was for you, so the $10 is missing already from the pot. It's not right. Only an 8 can save my ass. Yes, yes, do it. Do it. It's $2. Go ahead. Someone's out. Flush. What do you think he had? Jeez. All right. He's on 10th floor. I'm on the 4th floor. I've got to get up to the 10th floor. Inch up, inch up. No raise, no raise. Thank you. He might be the tighter of the two players. Raise, I fold. Doing the same to me. Let's see what happens if I limp. That's what happens when you limp. That's what I want to do when I get a good hand. Right here, this hand right here. Nice hand, limp. Not great. Thinking I got the 10, not the ace. Can he beat the 10? Convinced him otherwise. See if he goes. Nope. I'm gone. Do I want 120 here? Yeah, I thought he was gonna fold. The choice was there just to try to get the hearts or just take it down there. You know, I may have never got the hearts. Well, I made it to 5th floor. I am not flopping well at all. So what you have to do is try to get away from some, get in some steals. Oh baby, give me a flop here. Nope. That's all yours, partner. One of these times he's coming over the top. I'll call 60. Oh, if he's got the queen, if he's got the king. He has got maybe the queen. If he's got the queen, I need to get a 7. And the queen might help. Can't do it. Too many ways to lose there. Too many ways to lose. Ha. Come on, baby. Give me some cards. Best two I saw. Why? I am way behind him if he raises and goes all in, but I'm going to take him. I'll go all in if he goes all in. If I had the 8-6 there, I would have went, you know, with the one pair, but not with no pair at all. Oh, look at this, 270. I gotta double up right now. It should take me on. $350. $390. I think he's gonna call me. No, he doesn't. Back to 500. I have not won a race with Ace King today. I'll take that. I'm in trouble here. Ooh. Take a look at the stack. 670. Cannot hit a flop. Not once. Can't hit a card. All I want is one card. I don't want both. I don't want the top card. I just want one card. I'm gonna let this one go. If I had less, another 100 less, I would have went all in here. Phew, that's a killer. This is a killer one. Oh, he lets me have it. That could have been the worst fold of his life. Cannot hit with Ace King. I cannot hit with Ace King. Only thing I can do with it nowadays. Just gotta get on the other side of his stack size. Change this game around. Yeah, he's the underdog. Let's see what we can do here. Concentration is intense here at the World Series of $4 poker. I'll go all in. I'm going to bet $330 to tell him that's exactly what I want. That was a big $100 loss for him there. I got a call. Two live cards. Oh, one live card. I need a four. Oh, four. There. Nigel, you're one again. Way to go, Nigel. Here we go. Spin him up. $12, Nigel. We're playing for 12. Still playing with your money. You had four. We spent two. We won four, so we got six. We just spent two again, so now we're down to four again. So if we win this, we're back up to 16. It's crazy. That was a good comeback on that last game. I hope you all got to watch that. No panic. 40, I'll call 30 here. If he goes to 40, I'll go 30. He's the kind of hands you can flop something big early and take somebody out. The one pair, see what do you want to do about that. Yeah, I don't like the king. I think he's got the diamond flush. Invested $24, 24 paid in, and 1 4, 20 and 4. So far, and this will include. Need extra time here for this? No. Go ahead, be my gusto, mucho gusto. Okay, for the 19th time, Ace King today. This guy must be playing lots of events. He's timing out every time. $80 would be a fair amount to pay. Could have the Queen Jack and I am toast. I think I am toast. Nope. Great. See, a queen jack wouldn't raise in that situation. They would just flat. Yuck. Tilt, tilt, tilt. Don't want to get into a tilt war with somebody, especially playing. I might be ahead with ace five, but who wants to take that race this early? You can't win. You can only knock the one person out or knock yourself out. All these min bets. That would be nice for me. You know, I can't see how those kings help anybody. I'm saying the queen 10 wins. Maybe queen 9. Queen 5. Two pair, and then he got nullified and got back in the game. $60, huh? Let's see what he does here. Changed it up. Rather have them suited. Remember, ace 3 against me is almost a 58-42 favorite, so I'm a big underdog. 2-1 almost. Anybody holding an ace or a pair has got to be covered. Nothing to lose, all in every time. I'll step out of the way if he goes all in. Hopefully he'll take him on. Not the flop I wanted. Being aggressive pre-flop gets you the advantage. Come on in. Come on in. There you go, buddy, king. And another 8. That'll do it. One down. To kill me. No, they don't. Another winner. And we'll do another 12. And let's $4. Got a 4 because you checked. Actually, I just paid in $2, so it's 26 paid, 41, this one is paid, so if I win this one, it'll be 44-1, 26 paid. And if I lose it, I'm $14 to the good. If I win this one, it'll be 44-1, 26 paid. So it'll be an $18 advantage to me. Might be worth 20 this early in the game. That's just on a hope that I might catch jack six or two sixes. Can't count on three clubs. That's 118-1. That could have been a jack. Could have been a two pair. Could have been lights out for somebody. Maybe me. Look at this guy over here. He won 3,700 in one of these. That's a pretty good jackpot. I wish it would say if the recent winner was a $2 or, you know, what level they played at. So, let me think. So I paid two, two, and two this time. Two, two, and two. No. Thank you. Yuck and yuck. Check. Meet. I'm raising it from first. Fives, 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 all over the place. Come on, guys, mix it up. That's a bun. All right, pair, pair, pair. That's good. Not going all in with it, but it's a pair. Give me the free card. You got a seven and you got clubs and I'm beat, or a king. Where's the five when you need one? I'm calling. One time. This is a one timer. So close. Damn. I was just going to try to do steal. In the tank for this? Send it. You don't bet, guys. You don't win. Check, I bet. It's standard, folks. Just take it from somewhere. If they check, bet. If they stay, you know, shut it down. You take one stab at it, you got a chance of winning it. That's the first time he's done it in a while, so we know when he gets loaded, he puts it in. Oh, I don't know if I'd call 40 with this. I'm sure I'm going to call 480. Yeah, I'll call 480. They'll avoid the 8 with my ace king. Atta boy. Appreciate the donation. He's going all in, so I'm going to call, and hopefully he'll just check it down. Check. Don't be stupid. Oh, now you have one chance of winning. You had two chances of winning before that. Dumbass, you won, but dumbass. One of those cards has to hit him there. Slight advantage my way. Let's see if we can take advantage of it. Gonna fold here if he does anything. He's not putting me on an ace here because I just checked. Worst card in the deck. I win, but still a bad card. Couldn't let me trap him. So this is part two of my jackpot challenge. Did 6 the first time. Can't call this crap. See what he does with a limp. I gotta find out. Nothing. He checks, I bet. Could have a draw here. I don't think it's Queen Jack. Was not a good card for me there. Couldn't get him off of it. Alright, we just have to play tougher. Gotta remember, we're only playing for the $4, so it's not like it's a ton of money. Doesn't help me. He should bet. Yes, he should bet. Two ways of winning. Gotta watch my stack. Again, down to needing a five. I think he'll bet the seven or a six here. So I don't think he has anything. Total whiff. Swinging and hit it out of the park. Let's just hope he doesn't have an ace. That's all I can hope. Yeah, okay. We got a higher card than him. No jack, no nine, no ten. In the game. Have the queen. Oh, you bugger. He's going 160. At least he should have went 160. If I had the five there, I might have taken him off, but not three, not the bottom pair. Because then he's got two of them that could be better than me. Alright. Back to grinding. Yuck. I need an ace or a king. Seven doesn't help me. Bottom pair again. Let's make them think I got. Oh well. Long battle. Hey Posse, you weren't here earlier, but I sat down with Nigel's Profits and won $12 and I think a $4 or something. And so it's 26 paid, 41, and that counts this game as well. So $14 up, plus if I win this will be 18, or if I lose it'll be still 14. I'm going to check it back. I think he hit this one. He sure did. He sure did. All right. Don't raise me now. Don't raise me now. Give me a chance. At least I got a nine, right, folks? One club he calls. He got fours. That's not a club. That's not a club. Double me up with a pair of nines. A 9-2 game? Sure, I'll take that any day of the week. Let's see if we can take his 100. It's good for me. He's got two outs. Yes. Another $4 for Nigel. Another $4 for Nigel. Let's see what happens. So it's 26 paid. 26 Whoops. That's 28 paid and 44 won. And we're playing for $8 here. That's good. Now let that one go. Well, I hit something with the ace-king for a change, but did I hit against the set? Gonna find out, folks. Ace-jack, call me. Ace-10, call me. Bad horse? Nah. It's a good bump up on my chips. Get that go. So up $16 right now, and if I win this, I'll be up $24. Because that 16 includes what I paid for this game. Oh, Jack would have been nice there. Just go light here, Hooker. Go light, Hooker. Ah. No, can't pay $80. Again, this is part two. First part played six events. Won $4 only. I got the four. I got the king. Club it. Oh, two pair, I gotta lay it down to a straight. $30. Have to spend too much of my $5.40 to get it. Check, I bet. Bet, I fold. Not a good bet, though. Well, 2-5 is strong, folks. 2-5 is strong. So I'll have to put these two video up later, part one, part two of Jackpot. Show people just exactly the technique that I'm using. I am going to, since I'm on the button, raise this to 75. Just for the added value of, I might win it, or I might win it on the next card. If I limp and somebody raises me, I lose all that momentum. Love the cards. We'll pay $30. Will I pay $60? No, not for a 7. Too much on my stack, 10%. Nope, I'm out of position. Good cards. If I short stack, I go all in there with the king 10, but I can't do it now with chips I have. Huff! King 10, there it is. Could be a loser. Jack Queen. Three fives. Three fives and a full boat. King 10, you see, I threw it away. And it was a good thing I threw it away. He's going all in here. Anticipate what players are going to do based on their stack sizes. No king. 10. Okay. Well, at least he didn't get a big chip lead that way. But I'd rather have it one-on-one than at the low stakes like this, because I can possibly dominate that way. I'm calling. I think he's got the 10, not the king. Might have ace 10, though. I got a fold to a raise. He's going to check it to me. I'll check it back. Ah, I did have a king. He could have got my money. He could have got my money, folks. Let's see if that was a bad. So now I'm on a free roll. As far as I'm concerned, this game is a free roll. Because I should have been out by now. Come on, take him on. Is that a boy? Ace is the leader here. Now the jack. Now the eight. And the spade. And we've got me as a low chipper now. But we're still at 20-40 for 3 minutes. You can't panic, folks. You can't panic and do something. You got to do something as calculated as you can do when you're playing this game. Pass on some hands. Go with some hands. If you think you got the upper edge or you're first and you got fold equity, you just got to keep practicing those theories. You can't be a calling station. A lot of the times you're going to get yourself in big, big trouble. Go ahead, 505. It's all yours. I got to go in pretty soon. Getting down to be a weakling. I'll go right now. If he just gets out of the way. Oh, I can't go if he raises, though. Now's my time on the button. Now's my time on the button. Will I call 40? Will I call 40? Yes, I will. I don't think he has the king. I gotta hope he doesn't have the king. Fold it, fold it. Oh, he's got queens. He wasn't afraid of the king. I need a six or a nine. No. So we lose that one. So we're still 28 for 44, Mr. Nigel. I'm going to go to the restroom and come back and play one more. Hang on. Okay, folks, we'll get out of this game in just a second. I want to recap now. So, it's 28 for 44 plus the $10 that's supposed to go to me for doing it. So, if you take that out, that makes it 38. That means that Nigel's ahead $6. So, I'm going to take his 6 and my 4 and play a $10 event for Nigel where he gets 60% of that winnings. So, here we go. Hopefully, you'll be playing for more than $20. So now I've paid. Bigger than 20. That's a bad old. That's bad, 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 bad. Don't like that. We got the 8, we're going to bet it. Take it down. So, I've paid in 38. Paid 10 to me for doing this. That's 48. And 144. And that. And then, that includes this $10 game. Oh, one out already. Whew, missed that one. Good. Just fold this hand up. I think he's got me beat. But the king may be high. It is. Alright, the limits are low enough that I can just chill for a little bit. I have not flopped good today. And I really thought I was going to get away with that last one because he didn't have the king. He didn't have the king. He had the queens. But that was okay. It was worth the effort on my part, I think. Gotta try to bluff it. Gotta have a king or a nine. No, he's gonna bet. Gotta make him pay something here. Can't let him limp in with any two cards. $2. Over cards on the four flush. Last one of the session, part two. See if we're just trying to parlay that money. We did win money, but we're just trying to make it a bigger win. Does he have the ace? I'm going to check. I'm going to raise him here. You go for it. Checks, I bet. If he stays, I'm in trouble. I'm staying. Six or a ten. Six or a ten. Did he have the heart flush? Can't beat much, can I? Gotta go for it. Two overcards. I don't want to race. Got this one. And a boy rabbit. Let me back on board. No thanks. That was a king bet, and he would never bet that with an ace. Hoping that I get on those flops two threes or something like that, man. Two fours. A little bit more money for him to spend now. He may have a jack, I don't know. I don't think we better go 100. Go be my guest. He's folding. I don't think he's calling. No, he's raising. Yeah, okay. Takes time. He either folds or he raises. Just doesn't call when he takes time like that. Not putting me on the ace there. Pairs are coming out, but I'm just not hitting that other card. Patience. Zippo again. Can't do nothing but Zippos. I've had 4-5 on the button like 3 times. Gotta bet it. He's giving me flops and I get another pair on the board. Missed it again. You can have it. All right, time to double up. He's had his winning streak. See, I limped that time only because I wanted to see what he would do there and see if he thought I was trapping him or what. That's good that he did that. I got a three. I'm gonna stay one card here, looking for the queen. I wish they'd give you 1,000 chips to start. Oh, it would be a bit different game. He's going all in. No. Folks, I gotta bet it. There's no other choice. Just limp. Give me a flop. Remember, he limps all the time. If he raises, we know he's got something. Okay? You gotta look for patterns on your opponents and try to capitalize them. I'm gonna limp and let him go all in. I'll go over the top and hope I get him. He didn't do that. To the win. Give me two deuces right here. King deuce. Two fives. Two nines. Come on, flop. Talk about flopzilla. I got Godzilla flopping for me today. Oh boy. Yeah, you can have that too. Hey, Tan Dong, how you doing? Can't play 10-7 there. Might have to call 60 here. Hit a 9 or a queen and go all in. All in, I can't call. Cannot hit a thing. Nope. Running out of time. And money. I would have maybe a 32% chance if he doesn't have a 10 or 7. I'm hoping that this hand is a little bit better. I get in first, a little equity. He might call it. So he's got the ace. I got two live cards. There's one. There you go. Back in the game for a little bit. He did the right thing. Do it again, folks. I want to just... get him to come in. I'm going to take his min raise as being weak and his all ins as being strong. So I'm gonna 3-bet him, take my chances. So I can't do that. That doesn't allow me to do it. I'm gonna go all in. Oh my gosh, I would have been all in with that. Taking a chance here. Missed out on that one. That's the all in I needed right there. Damn, Daniel. Alan wasted the money there. That would have been a tough one for me, but I probably would have called that one an all in. Gonna have to win a race here that I'm behind. Can't do it here. Hate to lose the 80, but can't do it. I'm gonna let the 40 go. Had that combination a lot today. Do it, turkey. Just taking a chance, folks. Oh, he hit the straight. He got me. Damn. No two. Justice. There's justice. Can he come back from under $100? Can he come back? No. I'm all in on this next hand, no matter what it is. Whatever the coup cards are, I'm all in. No 9, no 2. No 9, no 2. Stakes are too high now for me to fold. 5 and a 4. That's the first card off of 5. A diamond! Oh, I had a chance to win it, folks, but I didn't. Alright, that's me leaving today. I hope you enjoyed both the jackpot things. We didn't do as well as we wanted to do, but that's okay. We tried to parlay Nigel's money up, but we didn't get it there, but we still made some money. So take care, everybody. Al Spath. If you want to contact me privately for lessons, it's alspath@alspath.com. I have a great discounted offer for the month of July remaining. Just give me an email. We'll get started. Take care, everybody, and I certainly appreciate you watching.